Let's try it out.
So graceful.
Everyone and their mom is running here today. Alright. This is gonna be crazy. Because the elevation profile of this is like 30 miles, 33 miles or so. But it's all absolutely flat. Never had flatter roads. Whoa. This is where that footage was taken. That footage that I literally just saw. We got some wind in our face too, though. Well, this will be a good test for the mic. I'm just shocked that I'm doing 270, almost 300 watts. Not something this flat. On your left. Got his headphones in there. Probably not headphones close. I mean, this is better than the Burke Gelman because at least there's so much room for pedestrians. But they're not directly in this lane. Again, I'm cranking out 270 watts. Alright, now this is where I don't know where to go. Down. That was 400. I gotta adjust the railer. Okay. this trail, huh? On your left. There we go, baby. 200 watts, 20 miles an hour. And we're going into the wind-ish. What a lovely day. It's humid as fuck. Lollapalooza. I can smell the molly and bad decisions. It smells like your 20s. I hope this mic works. I do not know if this mic setup is even working. But we got the GoPro plugged in. Going up. I thought I made it go down. Oh, the cool. Well, that stunk. Hope the audio still works. That'll be a good test to see if we lose audio. And also now I'm noticing how crooked my GPS is. I'm feeling every divot to the point where I would think I'm flat. Back tire looks okay. Scared that poor girl. There's the observatory. Dude, lakes? Not as cool as the ocean. It's also so painfully flat. Like, I want to climb. On your left. On your left.
throwing out 315 watts. My posture did not look good, my bro. Oh yeah, so that is definitely getting pushed up. That's a tight corn. Wow. I think the cool thing is now I've got two cameras. I think the uncool thing is how much this is bouncing up. On your left. Oh, here we go. Here's the climb. It is muggy. Holy fuck. I forgot what Midwest is like. I mean, honestly, today, if this were Seattle, today would be an amazing day. Cloudy. The humidity would not nearly be as high. Does the camera know it's upside down? I mean, it's as simple as flipping it. You just do a vertical flip and then you're good. Getting a lot of noise from my derailleur. Yeah, he's not in alignment back there. Oh yeah, right here. Oh no, that's like one of my key gears. I love sitting in that gear. We're still stuck in wind. The ride north is going to be gorgeous. A lot of Rafa representation. Let me pass the observatory. Here's Chicago jet ski. Woo! which angle is going to be better, but we're going to see. We'll have a lot of testing. Sound like someone behind me. I could cycle to Indiana. On your left. I just don't know what parks I'm in. They're flying. They're putting in the watts today. I'm not talking to you. Hush. Oh, it's the glasses. $220 just to go 17.5. That's a shit day. There's so much wind. Full beach action. The raffinade. It's good to see. Oh, hey, how's it going? I don't know when I turn. I wasn't able to get the Wahoo on Wi-Fi to download the route. On your left. On your left. This is lovely. That dude is bulky. We're looking for Andrew Jackson Park, which sounds fucking horrible, to be honest. How have they not renamed it? Dude, there's a lot of wind today. Is it always this windy? On your left. This wind is really eating my legs.
last night.
I got twisted. I'm getting like a few isolated droplets. It is so humid. Thank you. Oh, maybe the wind is just coming from lake. Jackson Park. Strange, stimulating sensation. You would think, being by the water, damn, what's going on down there? My body feels weird. That's gonna suck on the ride home. I mean, the zipper is on the perfect side for this camera. Oh, I will catch y'all on the later side. I can't wait to follow a wheel. Thank you. there should only be one golf course in the world. And you know what? It should be in Saudi Arabia. I popped out. All right, 10 miles in. We're doing like 33 today. It is very, very humid. I am dying of humidity. It also felt like we were eating all the wind. So hopefully, the wind will be at our back for the next 10, 20 miles or so. All right, starting the journey back.
There's like a lot to do it, I think.
Oh my gosh. Well, we're going downhill a little bit. Yeah, it's a different sensation when you have the wind at your back. Come on, baby. I hear you back there. On your left. that was calm 15 minutes ago, 20 minutes ago. It was calm. My back tire feels flat. Or under-pressured. Under-filled. Come on, wind. Help a guy out here, man. Give me a hit. I'm sold on never living in Chicago, honestly. I'm sure there's a lot of great stuff, but it's too humid. It's far too humid. I would die out here, man. Come on. You really don't like this gear. I wonder if I didn't assemble the derailleur well. I mean, unless some cute Midwestern girl wants to just, you know, sweep me off my feet, I'm into that. Oh man, that's on the recording. Edit this out. Also so hazy. Look at that visibility. There's something in here, didn't I? call that a hill? You call that a mountain? Come on. I'm Space Cadet Seattle, bitch. Woo! 25 miles an hour on that downhill. On that down mound. It's not really a hill. On your left. Thank you. Ooh, I am sweating now, man. What time we got? It's only 9:19. Oh, hell yeah, dude. You know, if I left at 7, I'd almost be done. It's really unfortunate that it's making noise in this gear. Because this is such a comfortable gear for me. There's Chicago. Big city. Chicagoans want to believe that they're the second New York. on your left. Dude, come on, pay attention, or go faster if you're passing. I should not have to stop my cadence for you. You know, if we're all cycling to our best of our ability, not even best of ability, if we're all cycling with awareness, freezes. Very sensitive break. On your left. On your left. Goose blocked, bro. Get goosed. Watts. Let's go, baby. There's Lala. It's just been a drizzle all day. Oh. Oh. 1 hour 15. This has been fun, but there's no hills. And I was not getting beneficial wind for that first hour. So I drained a lot of energy from my legs. We're making good pace. We're on like 17 miles per hour average. And it's probably gonna go up with the segment we just did chasing some guy who just had afterburners, man. He would turn on his afterburners as soon as I was like right in the pocket of his wind. And he just, oh man, we were fucking flying. We were going like 23 miles an hour. We've done 18.8, so we've got like 15, 16 left to go, so about an hour. And it is 9:40, so we'll be done about 10:40 maybe. The last miles are gonna be back into the wind. But a little cooler now. Very bumpy though. Very bumpy, and it's pitching the camera up. Honestly, Seattle's better. Well, this is what Seattle's waterfront should be. Park. But we got the ferry terminal. And then the cruise ship terminal. On your left. It's just too flat here, man. It's just too flat, because sure, you gotta climb, but then you get downhill. Then you get to descend. Like, on your left. Like, let's see anyone here do ramrod, you know? Let's see anyone here fucking climbing to West Seattle. On your left. Every time I'm doing that, yeah, I'm blocking the camera. Fuck. I mean, this is cool. But there's too many people, you know? Although, 2200 is pretty cool. I just can't believe there's a body of water that large that doesn't have salt. I'm such a West Coast girl now. On your left. I wonder, is it because it's not locked in? That's true, it might get better if we had the correct pin. On your left. On your left. Yeah, quite a lot of ways to go, huh? Oh, this is 37 miles? Oh, I need water if we're gonna continue this. About some noon. On your left. On your left. I miscounted. I had 19 miles at that stop. Bro, you fucking meathead, wake up. 10. D&D's at noon. I should be back at the hotel in an hour. I've only gone 24, so we have 13 more miles. And I need to be back in an hour. We got that. We got that in spades. And here's water. All right, water. Achieved. Oh, fuck. This is too low. That's where we were grinding? Damn, bro. Just gotta get back up to speed. Where's the pickleball? I don't know if the mic is even working. I've totally been zoning out. Just thinking about the miles. All right, so we got like 12 more miles. That means we gotta turn around here soon, right? Unless I went too far south. Dude, it does feel good to pedal to the metal. Feels really good to pedal to the metal. Life, it never die. Women are my favorite guy. Sex, I'm wanting more. Tell the world, stop the war. All of the dream. How does it mean? Montrose Avenue. This is a cute park. Okay, that's fine. I haven't taken that many today. I must not have wiped old ones. Thought it would auto wipe. How do they not fit a micro SD on this thing? Huh? Oh yeah. So this is the last piece. We are turning around soon. Come on. Come on. God bless you. So we can shift down to the right. Ooh. Yep. We can shift down, okay. We can't shift up to that gear, okay. It's just out of alignment. Rain is picking up now. It's just big drops. Which hopefully will mean people leave the beach and we get a nice clean run home. But we're gonna have to find a little spot for some coffee. We got 9 miles. I could really use a pastry and some coffee. And then we've got like 10 miles, 10 something to get home.
Still, you have.
Looks like a fun crew. Ugh.
Oh, big wheel, big wheel, big wheel.
On your left. I mean, we're going to be eating wind on the way home, though, so all the more to. And we don't have fenders. Nope. Never ride with fenders. I'm a scumbag. Just some water on the cam. Bring a mirror. I really hope this microphone worked. It would be a great solution if we just had it. And then there's no wind. I don't know though, man. There's always gonna be wind. Maybe we just turn, maybe we don't find coffee. I don't think we're gonna have time. It's 10:09. Got less than 10 miles. And we've been cruising 16, 17. On your left. Oh, this is where it ends. Cool, a roundabout for bikes. Whoa, hi. Dude, this is dope. And then it just spits you out into a neighborhood. That is so cool. That is a cool route. North to Loyola. We're a mile away from Loyola University. Okay. Thanks, glasses. Hour 50, full battery. This is a flattering shot, isn't it?
That's my wheel right there.
On your left. Well, I thought he was the wheel. A little too slow. On your left. On your left. On your left. Last 8 miles, come on. Last 8 miles. Pushing 220 to 250. Watts, 19.5 speed right now. On your left. Clear. On your left. Clear. That's cute. On your left. So close. So close to cross chaining. That should be my big wheel. But man, once that wind hits, I don't really want to be in the big cog. I want to be in the little wheel, even if I'm like way outside on the cassette. Dude, what is that hill? I mean, come on. We're Seattle. We gonna shy from a hill? Hell no. That's gonna be good footage too. How do we get on there? Thank you. Ooh, broken glass. A lot of rubbing. This is the tallest hill in all of Chicago. That was fun. My bad. That was really bad. Almost as bad as that. Okay. Feeling a little extra. Something, something. For the gram. We're back on Big Cog again, like middle cassette. This is where I need to realign the rear derailleur. Thank you. On your left. That looks like Bianchi Mint. She's grinding though. That's me. Fuck. I'm messing with this lady. Let's just go around her. On your left. Thank you. Back into the wind, man. Woo! Beating it.
Om nom 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 nom.
Beautiful rims on that bike. I love the gold. Lot of wind. I'm at 220, 225 watts, but I'm only going 16.3. That rain is kicking in too. Oof. Miserable. There's the city. Thank you. Something's stuck in the brake. People are crazy in this town, man. On your left.
Yeah.
On your left. What is in there? Come on, baby. We're grinding something today. On your left. Rider, rider. You're in the fucking bike lane, lady. If you want to run, run in the run lane. For 17.5, come on, come on. And the shoes are wet. We crushed it. 35. Is this sand? Ew. On your left. What is in the tire, man? Thank you. I'm covered in sand.